Listen up. To make the grade as an official unofficial Splinter Cell, you need to keep a low profile. Your first objective is to get information from the archives. Do not, under any circumstances, kill Vice President David Gibbs.
Ready when you are.
Come on, let's move.
Come over here. I'm all set.
Ah, hey. Good as nice.
What are you waiting for?
It's like everything gets a kind of...
Kill the lights! Hey, come on!
I'm ready. Let's get this done.
Good job. Now access the archives and we'll see what we can find out. Damn. It looks like these files are incomplete. The archives were backed up to the main server this morning. We'll need to access it. First floor, other side of the building.
Set.
What do you think is going on with Senor De Medeiros these days?
I don't know.
Not good. De Medeiros is taking bribes from half the... My God! Zhang Peng Chu. That's a name I didn't want to see. Get back to the truck for extraction. I might have another mission for you.
Better have a look around.